246, 247, both of those episodes. Watch them.
Yeah, I watched it.
Yeah, we'll be meeting up with him. So cool. It's going to be replaced by Baron Dial. Hopefully, at that point, it'll be able to work.
It runs on a. Is it normal PS1 power supply or is it like.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, Ben fabricated this for us.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm sorry. Look, a prototype for a prototype. Sign the damn thing, Ben. Okay.
Yeah.
Done.
I'm just like admiring.
I like how the part with the SNES port's yellow is the top there.
Yeah, I mean that's classic. Like,
you know, well, that's the bromine back there.
Yeah.
Probably two different batches of plastic.
Yeah.
Which is okay. To me, that adds to the, you know, authenticity of it.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's a prototype, so, you know.
Yeah. I mean, if you feel it, I mean, you can tell. It's pretty much pretty production.
Wow, it feels real, like it's, that's cool. God.
Guess what, the Ben Heckman?
Yep.
Yeah. We're hooking up with him in Portland. He's going to replace the diode. So hopefully at that point he'll start playing.
Yeah.
At that point, is it a prototype anymore or is it actually a console?
I love that people can start developing for it. I think they finally dumped the BIOS. That's awesome.
Super Boss Guide. Have you guys played that yet?
No.
You can download it online for free.
I'm going to probably try when I get home.
Yeah, I know the guy that created it.
That's so cool.
Pretty wild guy over in Germany. Him and two buddies of his. They wanted to put us in the game as a couple of the players' characters.
Awesome.
I haven't heard back from him. I sent him a couple emails. I think he got beat up by a
Are they pissed about this thing?
Probably. They get pissed about it.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good one. My sister had that Pokemon Master Trainer game. Ooh, a Sega Nomad. What's up, guys?
Hi.
How's it going? This is the best table at the show.